Three, two, one, go.
All right, good luck, team.
Good luck. Go, go. Shadow right away.
Yes, good call.
Two runners run to Leah and the slaughtered calf inn. The third stay by the gate.
I will go in.
One runner goes to the hidden cellar. The others wait upstairs. At Leoric's passage event, one runner must decline, go to New Tristram, and be ready, or be next to Hadrick even.
Alright, I'm jumping channels.
Alright. Yeah, we're not super awesome to listen to for this. Oh, come on, get out of this corner.
I get anxiety listening, like I'm doing it again.
Alright, next, two runners enter the Cellar of the Damned. One runner waits by the northwest gate in New Tristram. In the defiled crypts, if you find the matriarch bones or jar of souls event, you are in the wrong crypt. When the right crypt is found, the other two runners must teleport to Cathedral Garden next to Leoric's passage and wait by the ornate door.
Go left.
That's right. Stop it on me.
Okay.
In the royal crypts, there is no need to click anything nor kill anything, just run forward for the crypt of the Skeleton King. One of the runners must cancel the Skeleton King event and wait north of the cemetery of the
Forsaken. You said it is on you?
Yes, yep.
So what are we doing now?
Go to the cathedral garden.
I might be getting a little bit ahead.
And then he's going to do the crown in town.
Got it.
Okay. Right behind you. I'll talk to the warrior.
It's on you.
Okay.
One of the runners must cancel the Skeleton King event and wait north of the Cemetery of the Forsaken.
On me.
Okay, nice. Then I'll be the one to cancel. I'll go to the cemetery.
Only one runner is needed in the Khazraden. The other two can go northeast corner of Fields of Misery and to wait there.
I forgot about this part of the Skeleton King fight.
Yeah.
Why can't I go through that gate?
I'll go to the left southern part of the Fields of Misery.
Yep.
Seem to do.
Alright, when accompanying the scoundrel to the waypoint, one runner should go to the bridge and wait. The other should go to the entrance of the Drowned Temple and talk to Alaric. And the third should stay and wait
for
the scoundrel.
Yep. All right, I'm going for the north.
When obtaining the beacons from the Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients, one of the runners must stay at the entrance of the Drowned Temple, while the other to run. The Towner must come to the entrance too in order to place the beacons as far as possible. As fast as possible.
I will stay again. You two go get the crypts.
I'll go to the Warrior's Rest on the left. Go down to Alec first, though, to talk.
Yep, I'm talking to this scoundrel.
Only two runners enter the Drowned Temple. The third goes to New Tristram in order to talk to the ferryman. Who do I teleport to?
TP to me.
Place him.
Okay, yep. I'll go this one.
Okay.
Got my orb. And I'm TPing back to town to do the ferryman.
Okay.
I'm going back to town as well. One runner enters the Wortham Chapel cellar, the other two go and wait by the door in the north. The Towner must accept the event of Cain's house, otherwise it won't start.
Yep. You're the only one who's going to take that.
Yep.
Okay.
Alright. Coming to you, Leviathan.
Yep.
Thank you.
I'll go down.
Okay.
In the caverns of Arane, the towner can join and help finding the chamber of the queen. You must obliterate Arane before she leaves and the small spiders come.
Not mine.
After killing Arane, the slowest runner must wait and talk to Karina while the other two fastest run away.
It's gonna be on me.
I'll just go back to 10.
I'll stay and talk to her.
Okay. Take the left side.
Go right up the center. On.
From the Halls of Agony level 1 to the Butcher, the Towner can join the runners. While one of the runners kills the Warden in the Cursed Hold, the others must wait by the gate. After killing the Butcher, one of the runners should go to rescue the Stranger Tyrael, while the others go to New Tristram and are ready to travel to the next act. By the time I look up, I'm way beyond where I wanted to stop.
It's gonna be on me.
That's dead end.
I'm in Act 2, or Hall 2. Act 2 would be impressive.
Wow, that's a magical door.
Wow.
It's gonna be on me again.
It's on me, what you talk about.
On us. Team effort. Two on my side, three, four. Wow, there's a lot on my side. Are they all on this side?
They're all on yours.
Well, we had one.
Wow. Alright, I'll go wait down here.
Going down?
Yep.
In the hidden camp, at the beginning of the act, one of the runners must go talk to Leo while the others go straight to the Chaldean Bazaar.
I'll stop and talk to Leo.
How are we on time?
That was
15 and a half. In the Chaldean Bazaar, the fastest runner should go straight to the Surda Canyon on the right, letting one of the slower ones talk to Ashira.
Fast.
In the Sunderer Canyon, the fastest runner must go past the Enchantress, letting one of the slower ones talk to her. In the Sundered Canyon, after the Enchantress breaks the wall, there is no need to talk with the Iron Wolf, Giraffe.
Giraffe.
In the Howling Plateau, while the runners look for the conclaves, the towner should go and wait at the Black Canyon Bridge at the north of the Howling Plateau. Who do I teleport to?
I would teleport to Minion, maybe?
Got one.
Come on.
In order to find the Krausen Post, first you need to go to the northwest of the Black Canyon Mines, cross to the Steaming Winds, and then
we're
go north again.
Yeah, we did
the outpost.
I'm behind, I guess. In the Khazra Outpost, one of the runners enters the command post. The other two stay outside. One of them goes to the north entrance, and the others stay next to the Captain David. Alcarnis is found by going southeast to leaving the...
What do we do after Alcarnis? We got this one.
While two of the runners kill Magda, the third must wait at the Chaldean Bazaar in order to speak with Ashira as soon as possible.
I'm going to the bazaar.
Then all three runners can accept the Royal Palace event.
We're just accepting the event, aren't we?
Oh, true.
Yeah, the three runners accept the Royal Palace event. Right. While two of the runners accept the event to save Adria, the third can wait in the Chaldean Bazaar next to the flooded causeway.
I'll wait. Not me.
Right, the towner may go to the Dalgar Oasis to help find the Forgotten Ruins. Once the Forgotten Ruins are found, the towner comes back to town. When the Forgotten Ruins are found, two of the runners go in.
No one else wait.
When the Forgotten Ruins are found, two of the runners go in. The third one goes to find the entrance of the ancient waterway in the northeast of the Dalgar Oasis.
Took a while to be able to talk to.
Yeah, there's a snake behind us.
Oh.
Going down. Go left.
Yeah.
Make sure we split up guys.
On me?
Left. We're in the Diablo races.
Yep. Trying to help.
The
Towner may go to the Desolate Sands to help find the Cave of the Betrayer and the Vault of the Assassin. Since there are two dungeons and three runners, one runner goes to the first found dungeon and two go to the second one.
Got it?
Yep.
Mala, coming to you. Oh, wrong way. Oh, we know where it was this one.
Yeah, just got to get there.
Alright. Once the dungeons have been found, the Towner goes to the north of the Desolate Sands to wait by the entrance of the Archives of Zoldan Pool.
Got it.
Alright.
Oh, come on. I'm in a loop. Usually go that way.
This time, yep, there it is.
Someone's got it.
Yep, it's on me. That's my bad. Should've just stuck with the left here. Alright, going left again. Hope I got a vault.
We're in the Desolate Sands.
Yep.
Oh, got the other.
You got them both?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, nice, I got the blood here.
Oh, very nice.
Alright, I'm by the entrance to the Archives of Zoldan Pool.
Oh, perfect. Come here.
Sunny.
Alright. Leviathan's there, I'm going back to town. While the runners open the locks, the Towner waits at the terminus next to the entrance to the Realm of Shadows.
Wall of boss.
I guess I'll come back.
Leviathan.
Alright. Once it becomes active, the Towner goes in and begins to look for the body. Once the runners have teleported to the Towner, he goes back to the terminus and waits near the middle in order to talk to Leah as soon as the body of Zoldan Pool is found.
You're gonna have an easy time on this one. You want me to come help you, Leviathan?
Yeah. Hope I found mine already.
Got mine?
One bite.
So now I go into the third one?
I go.
I remember.
Oh,
let's go. After this, the encounter with Zoldan Pool has to be started. There should be enough time for the runner to arrive to the terminus and initiate the encounter himself. In other case, the Towner begins the encounter and one of the runners goes to the hidden camp. While the Zoltan Kul encounter goes, another one of the runners goes to the entrance of the flooded causeway in the Chaldean Bazaar and waits there.
That's on me.
I'm gonna head back and he can start the encounter.
Okay. I'll get the soul stone afterward.
I have the middle ones here.
This doesn't have any instructions.
Last card. Got it.
Accept this or not.
I wouldn't.
No. Yeah. No.
No, I'm in town. After killing Belial, one of the runners stays and gets the soul of Belial.
I'll stay.
Yep.
Once in Act 3, the Towner talks to Tyriel while the runners go straight to the Skycrown battlements. The fastest runner goes straight up to the 4th and 5th beacons, the second runner goes to the 3rd, and the slowest runner does the 1st and 2nd ones.
Okay. I'll go 3.
Alright, I'll go 4, 5.
And this is where we teleport right to town, right?
Thanks for reminding me. I was missing movement speed because I didn't resummon my pets.
All right. As in the previous quest, the fastest runner goes to the 3rd catapult, although here he initiates all 3 catapults as he goes by. Once each catapult finishes, the runner comes back to Bastion's Keep stronghold and waits by the door to the Keeps of Depths level 1. Can help the runners in the Keep Depths level 1 through 3. Skip Gom and go back to town. One of the runners skips Gom
can skip
and wait.
Gom?
My bad.
No, you said it right. I was just reading it a different way.
One of the runners skips Gom and waits by the door to the armory. After killing Gom, the other two runners go straight outside of Bastion's Keep stronghold to the Ariat Gate.
Alright. I'll go too.
Go going all the way to the end. I feel like I forgot something in my build. I don't feel as fast for some reason.
You have flat-footed and tactical advantage?
Yep.
I don't know. You have Avarice and Boon of the Hoarder?
I don't have Avarice. Maybe I'm not getting as much gold as I could.
Yeah. I don't know, I feel way over the top fast.
I think your build looks faster than mine. Alright, 3 is done. Going back to town.
Got a couple dudes hanging out in midair. Alright. Mine's done.
Okay.
Molo, you're almost done.
I can't increase their speed.
I know. I did that one a lot.
Which is why you made sure to call out too.
Fuck yeah.
Shotgun.
And I'm actually pretty fast.
Yeah, that too.
I'm going on the left as much as I can.
I'm going center as much as I can.
I'm teleporting to
Leviathan. Talk to this guy. Turn.
Oh shit.
I saw someone come back to you. I figured the other way was the dead end.
Oh, I am not used to vaulting in here.
Yeah, vaulting in here is a bit of a nightmare. Well, I looped. Where are we?
On me.
He's got it.
Pipe?
Yep.
Teleporting. Try to split up if you can.
I'll get off this wall.
Pretty sure it's gonna be on there.
Someone,
yep, somebody.
Not this way. Teleported in a little too late.
Same. One runner skip and go to the armory.
I cancel.
After killing Gom, the other two runners go outside, straight outside the Bastion's Keep, to the area at Stronghold. Alright, no need to talk to Sergeant Pale, just run past him. Running past him works. In the Fields of Slaughter, a wizard really should kill the trebuchet. Go straight to Rakis Crossing and wait by Tyriel. The other two runners should kill the three ballistas.
Coming to the bridge, on the bridge.
I definitely took the wrong way here.
TP on me if you can. Got one of the ballistas. Got the second one.
Not the third one.
Right, in the middle.
All three runners accept the Siegebreaker Assault Beast event. After killing it, go straight to the door, which is behind the boss. No need to talk to Adria.
Yay, Vortex.
Almost there. Come on. So many corners to get hung up on this one.
Yep. Wall boss is the worst. Split up.
After killing Asmodan, one of the runners stays and gets the soul of Asmodan. The other two go to the armory of Bastion's Keep Stronghold and wait by the entrance to Bastion's Keep Watchtower.
Alright, going down to Asmodan. Alright, we don't have to TP back up this, we can just accept.
Stay here in case there's someone to talk to. It doesn't say.
I think there might be.
Yeah.
Yep.
Lieutenant? Okay.
Yep, got it.
We're doing pretty good on time.
There's no towns, the runner runs along. Light of Hope. The Library of Fate is always to the west of the map. One of the runners kills Rakanoth, the others go to the Gardens of Hope, tier 1, and
wait by the right one.
Okay.
And wait ready to begin destroying the corrupt girls.
I'll kill Rakanoth.
At this point, the towner goes to the far east corner and waits by the teleport to the Gardens of Hope Tier 2.
Oh, don't forget Shadow Power if you haven't turned it back on.
Oh yeah, thanks.
Once one of the runners finds the Hell Rift, the other two teleport to the towner. On Gardens of Hope, second tier, the same operation is repeated.
Sorry, we didn't teleport.
It's all good.
Bottom and roughish.
Going straight to level 3.
Someone's got it. That one since never checked it. I got it. Go all the way to the end.
No need to fight any of the aspects, just run.
Somewhere here.
After killing Azul, run through the northeast corner.
It's on me.
If you run too fast to the Diablo encounter, it may get bugged, which means you have to restart. It looks that there is a small possibility of this happening. After finishing this act, you should be around 42 to 45 minutes. Start of Act 5, two runners go inside the Zakharum Cathedral to fight Cassadra. Cassadia.
We all have to go in.
All right.
Okay. Towner waits near the entrance of the cathedral in order to speak to General Torian. The third runner waits ready to go to the northwest, to the entrance of Westmarch Commons.
Cool.
Shadow Pop?
Yep.
Okay. It was awkward. My camera was off center.
That just passed.
That was funny. The Staff of Hurting plan dropped from Azul.
Okay. I'll talk to Turtle as he runs in.
Jeez.
Got him. Immune. Turtle, going back out.
Alright, Souls of the Dead. Briarthorn Cemetery consists of two rectangular areas connected by a narrow pass. The Noble's Rest courtyard entrance is found on the north, on the other side of the pass, and it is always at the bottom, or at the border of the map. While two runners fight at the Noble's Rest courtyard, the third one goes to the Survivor's Enclave, to the entrance of Westmarch Heights, which is at the north.
Come on.
Yeah, remember to call it when you find the skinny part of the graveyard.
Oh, yep.
In the next part, only one of the runners fights Urzale and talks to Malthael after killing him. One of the other two goes to Miriam in the Survivor's Enclave, and the other goes to the entrance of the Overgrown Ruins.
Skinny part.
Got it.
The east of the Survivor's Enclave.
Got it.
Alright.
Town. Like, go to Lala.
Yes.
Oh yeah, that's right. It's Thursday. Go left.
Yeah. Again, only one runner. Only one runner fights Urzale. One goes.
Okay.
Okay.
One runner goes to Miriam's Rebel Enclave, the other went to the entrance of the Overgrown Ruins.
Got Miriam.
Alright, in the Blood Marsh, the Towner can help find the Nephilim Guidestones. He can stay with the runners in the passage to Corvus and the ruins of Corvus, up until the Adria fight, which he must reject and go back to town. One of the runners skips the Adria fight and waits next to Tyriel for the Pandemonium Gate to open. After killing Adria, one of the runners stays to speak with Loreth Nahnar.
Guidestones as you get them.
Up the middle.
Got one.
I got one.
I got one.
Yep. And the passage to Corvus.
Who's got passage? You do?
I do.
Yes.
Got it.
Easier said than done.
Split.
And then we'll meet up in the middle.
Got it.
Right. I'll stay behind to talk.
Alright, Pandemonium Gate. From this point until the end of the game, the towner can join the runners.
Okay. So we're just going to town, right?
Yeah, go back to town.
Pandemonium?
Alright, Battlefields of Eternity. Be aware that one of the two siege runes drops off a random event.
Oh, that's right.
In the Battlefields of Eternity, the towner must find the entrance to the ram and wait there.
I love how I straight up forgot there was a gate. I'm like, why can't I vault past this?
I know. Me too. Gate.
Oh. I thought I got stuck on a rock.
When he helps out quicker. Mm-hmm. Don't forget to pick up, one of us needs to pick up the thing on the ground.
Yes.
Here.
Go left in the battlefields. Top 10. Yep. Cool. Battlefields. Alright, let's do this.
We did. He's just slow to give us a portal.
I gotta find the thing.
Oh, there's one.
Got something.
I've got the ram.
Got a siege room.
Yes, perfect. Get through.
Ram. We are super ahead of time, but don't get caught.
No.
We got this.
Not ahead of time till we finish.
Sorry.
I always liked this scene.
Yeah, this is really cool.
Yeah. Except when it bugs out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Knock on the table. Stuff to talk to Turtle.
not on me. Someone else has it.
Oh, it's on me.
Yeah, you got it out. I figured that was good enough.
Alright, look for the portals. Good enough. No way, is this it? I got portals.
Wow.
Yeah, it's on me.
Alright.
That's sweet.
Not that scary.
Wow. Nice job, guys.
That was really fast.
Cool. I think
I don't think it, like, got lucky like at all as far as the finding the things.
Yeah.
Nice work.
Well done.
What was your guys' time?
57:39 is when I stopped it, but I think it even stops when we kill Malphil, so it's probably like closer to 57-ish. 57 flat. Not bad at all. Holy shit, there's a lot of you.